It's 4 a.m. I just woke up. We're running down to San Diego to go do a performance at an immigrant prison called Otay Mesa. We're gonna go to Tijuana and speak to some immigrants that are being held on the other side of the border. Let's get it.
Welcome to Mexico.
Three and a half years ago, this church started to shelter migrants from Haiti.
We have this shelter since 2016, because in that day, maybe arrived 22,000 people from Haiti and from Africa and many parts of the world.
It's World Refugee Day today. It's June 20th, and the United States government decided to take zero people to the port of entry to present themselves for asylum.
Otay is one of the largest detention centers in the United States, and even though it's right in cozy tourist San Diego, it is a torture facility.
I'm about to pull up on a truck outside of an immigrant prison outside of San Diego and perform Camp America. There's a place, it's the time of your life. No parents allowed and no pain inside. You can laugh until you cry at Camp America. So much fun, you lose count of the days. Playing hide and go seek inside of your cage. Daddy loves you, so he sent you away to Camp America. Fuck ICE, abolish all prisons and all immigrant prisons. I wanna